The Bionic Woman, 1976 to 1978, with her bionic colleague and eventual husband, the $6 million man beside her. Yes, Jamie Summers was a tennis player before becoming bionic. She then retired. Couldn't have your hero involved in a cheating scandal.